The 19th of November, 2023. Downtowns are full of empty buildings. Universities are moving in. The stylish new Johns Hopkins University Bloomberg Center took over a former museum in Washington. It's got potential to become a community hub.